Raise your hand if you love chopping up onions. Dicing onions is an irritating chore to me. And Chad just gets out our handy chopper, cuts the onion into chunks, and this thing does a fine job of dicing it. I just never feel justified in getting this thing dirty and bothering to get it out unless I'm chopping up a bunch of stuff. So whenever I'm cutting up one onion, like I'm doing right now to make egg salad, I always end up just dicing it with a knife. However, it's irritating because the onion slips and slides all over, because I usually cut it in half this way, cut the ends off, turn it on its side, and start dicing away, and everything's slipping every which way. The chunks are all different sizes, and I have to keep going back over it to make everything diced up uniformly. So, I just learned about this method last night, and I thought I would give it a try. And the recommendation is that you cut the stem side off of the onion. All right, seems easy enough so far. And leave the root end on there. If you can see this, this is the end with all the little roots, I guess. Leave that side on there, but cut your onion in half lengthwise. All right, and this is gonna hold the onion together as we chop it. So, take the skin off. Wow, someone needs to take out goodies to the compost bin here. My bowl is getting full. All right, so the skin's peeled off, the root end is still on there, and then, got skin all over my board here, then we're gonna make little slits in the onion, just down, not quite to the root end, but close, in approximately, well, in exactly the size of dicing that you're gonna want it to be in, because that's the size they're gonna turn out. So hopefully you can see what I'm doing here. Everything's still attached. You have to kind of be careful. When you're in the middle here, you can do just a straight line up to the root end, but once you get to the side, you have to kind of start angling your knife inward. Otherwise, you'll chop the onion right off the end, and that will defeat the purpose. That's what happened to me a minute ago when I was trying to make this video with another onion, but just for you guys, I wanted to try one more time to do it right. So you see, when you get to here, you kind of have to angle your knife to make this cut. Hopefully it doesn't come off this time. All right. Then, you simply just take your knife and start dicing this way, and the root end will hold it all together for you. So, no more slips sliding around chunks of onions. And everything comes off. As long as you spaced your cuts evenly, you'll have nice, uniform pieces of diced onion. So, then you just go and do the same exact thing with the other half. Hopefully you find that useful.